Go!
Now the mission of this particular TechnoBraian competition number 4 was to pass over a glass of wine over the Red Sea, put it on the Passover table, yes, with as much as wine as possible in the glass, poured from the bottle without any human intervention in the process of pouring the wine.
I'm thinking of a little startup, trying to interest people. If you know somebody who would want to invest in this machine, I will be glad to cooperate.